Hi everyone, and welcome to Never Done Homestead. So right now I'm filling these water totes, and this should last me all day for the animals. I have 4 cows, we have 11 sheep, 7 goats out there, and a lot of chickens.
Morning guys, ready to move?
All done till noontime.
What are you guys all doing most already this morning? This is not going to make anything any easier. We're going to try feeding them and see if they won't all run back in. If not, it's going to make today a little bit harder. Because you can't move the eggmobile without the chickens in it, otherwise they'll just go back to bed right where it sat, where they left it. And they'll just sit right there. If we move the eggmobile over there, they'll just stay here and not go to the eggmobile. It's really odd. They do.
I don't think it's working, Sarah.
Dairy cow's blocking the door.
Dad, come here, Dad.
Sure. Yeah, most of them in there.
We're gonna move the water wagon in, the eggmobile, into the next paddock.
And tonight she'll make this much again.
These guys just love being out on pasture. Even Mr. Turkey. Mr. Turkey.
lucky.
We're hooking up the electric netting.
So all the animals are pretty much done till this afternoon. We'll see you next week.